fucking time. It's time to do the thing. Okay, how are you? You just can't forgive me a second. I am currently setting things up on my end. Blah, email, login, I hit the button. Cool. Alright, now I just need to click on the channel. I'm good. I'm pretty good right now. Alright. Got that there. Now I just need headphones. Yada. I'm good. I am currently about to read this visual light novel that I found on Steam the other day. How's your day, bud? I need to make a new game and yes, we will come back. Let's see here. Desktop audio, microphone. Okay. That's just gonna pick up that. Whatever. Cough, cough, cough. You wake up on the beach, soaking wet, salt water stinging the inside of your throat, as if you nearly drowned. Water falls from your mouth as you open it, to a gasp for air. You have no memory of how you got here. In fact, you can only remember your own name, but not where you came from or a single fact about your life. What you do know is that despite the outrageous beauty of the landscape around you, you feel an incredibly sick to your stomach. Wow. Really went down the wrong pipe, huh? You need a minute, or can I go on? Because I can give you a minute. We got plenty of time. Endless time, really. And oh, an eternity, if you catch my drift. Yeah, I think I'm using that voice for the ocean. Whoa. Not now, Ocean. Sorry, LD. May I continue? Please go on. Okay, then. As I was saying, you look down at your feet, ankle deep in crystal blue waters, with newly arrived wave. As the water recedes back into the ocean, it reveals a grotesque discovery. Oh, God, I might not make it that long. Okay, I might just pass out. Oh, my God. I might just pass out. A decomposing face stares up at you from beneath the sand. All you can do is vomit. A stream from a dark bile, bugs, worms, and other ick. Of questions raised for your mind. Where are you? How did you get here? Who's behind this incredibly charming, well-spoken voice in your head? However, answers don't come easy. Your mind is completely blank. You know, I need to summon... I know she's here. Hurts. What will you do? Dig up that face. Getting your hands dirty, I see. I like that. You take charge type. Examine the gold coin briefly, happily distracted from what has otherwise been an extremely confusing morning. The sun beats down on you. Drying your clothes, you check your pockets, but they're empty. Plenty of room for a gold coin, I suppose, so you deposit it. That's a nice coin you got there. What if you were to spend it right now? No thanks. I'm a low if you hear. That coin you found? It's mine. I dropped it yesterday, and I've been looking all over for it. Dropped it? Into a dead person's mouth? Could you just give it back? No. Be that way. Your mind doesn't have a chance to linger any longer in your current situation. You feel something softly bump into your foot. Oh no, she's hot. I mean, Dummy Mommy. Oh, yes, the spirit. Oh, I want to get sat on. Four gorgeous monsters stand halfway between you and a well-tended volleyball court. Each of them ooze an undead energy, a magic aura reaching out and penetrating you via your eyes. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I gotta save this. I don't think. Okay, no, I'm gonna pass out.